Katie Holmes's ex-husband Tom Cruise has turned down an offer to meet daughter Shuri. A mother's love will move mountains, and Katie Holmes is doing just that for Shuri, who has not seen her father, Tom Cruise, in years. Those in the outside world looking at Holmes and Cruise's romance saw a fairy tale. The pair once composed one of Hollywood's most powerful and lavish couples. They traveled the world while engaged and had one of the most talked-about weddings in the entertainment industry. The arrival of the little girl, Shuri, completed the perfect family package. However, in July of 2012, Cruise was blindsided when Holmes filed for divorce, left her California mansion, and moved to New York with Shuri. Since then it has been a war between the former couple, because Cruise has refused to see his daughter. Some blame it on his dedication to Scientology. A source close to Holmes told In Touch Weekly that she had called Cruise and his family on several occasions trying to set up a meeting so he can see Shuri, in vain. A friend of Holmes told the media outlet, Katie has reached out to Tom in the hopes of opening a dialogue about resuming contact with Shuri. She truly wants Tom to be a part of Shuri's life. It has been radio silence from Tom and his family. She has been shut out. Nobody knows why he has not spoken to her about Shuri. It is frustrating. Katie does not want her divorce from Tom and the issues they had to impact Shuri. That is not fair. Katie would like to at least have a conversation with Tom. Tom is Shuri's father, and she wants them to have a relationship. The tipster added, Tom does not make time for Shuri, and she has learned to deal with not having her father around. As Shuri matures into a young girl, she is learning more about who her father is in the world and about his busy lifestyle as a megastar actor. But that does not make things any easier for the child. The person went on to say that Jamie Foxx's girlfriend is a devoted mother who is doing all to make Shuri happy. The source shared, in a perfect world Tom would be more involved in Shuri's life, but Katie does not think like that. She is efficient and very much about getting on with life and staying grateful. This is the hand that she has been dealt and she makes the best of it. She wants Shuri to have the most normal childhood that she possibly can, and she is doing an incredible job making that happen, considering the circumstances. Fans are happy that Shuri has such a loving mother.